Jennifer watched her life go by on a TV screen. A sedative of images and mesmerizing scenes.